Mormonism, like Pentecostalism, helped me understand the larger American experience. It has always seemed to me that the LDS tradition is profoundly American, and so are Pentecostals. Neither one of them fully understand that, how deeply American they are. But if you want, if you grasp the contours of one, you begin to grasp the other, and then of the much larger nature of American religion and American culture. And the core of that for me was the anthropology, their view of human nature. It was not simply can do, but will do. We will take control of the Intermountain West. We will take control of whatever. Pentecostals were never defined by a specific region as much, but you know, we will do this. We will build. So Pentecostals technically believe in original sin, but in fact they don't at all. Holy Spirit enables both groups to do all things. And so that was the core of it. It was this anthropology. And then I came to work with some Lutheran theologians, and their anthropology was dramatically different. Their anthropology was people's human limitation and our failures and our need for forgiveness. And I don't see very much of that in these other traditions. I don't see very much of that in American life in general. Americans in general are not very keen on humility. So this struck me as another feature.